please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Welcome back, you're watching Storyboard. GoaFest 2018, along with the Abbey Awards, recently took place in Goa last weekend. The event had an interesting mix of speakers from Baba Ramdev to Sania Mirza, from Nawazuddin Siddiqui to Sidharth Malhotra. But the main attraction for the event still remained the Abbey Awards. While the organizers made a couple of changes in the awards format this year, Abbeys still lacked the participation from almost all big creative agencies. We have a few glimpses from this year's Goa Fest, and we also tell you who won it big at the Abbey Awards. Let's take a look. The 13th edition of Goa Fest, hosted by the Advertising Agencies Association of India, that is AAAs of I, in association with the Advertising Club, concluded with Early Man Films winning the Grand Prix and The Social Street winning the Creative Agency of the Year. Prasoon Joshi was felicitated for his outstanding contribution to media in India. Media Abbey Awards saw Lodestar UM topping the list with 10 medals. The agency bagged 4 gold, 3 silver and 3 bronze medals. After 3 days of seminars and conclaves by industry experts, parties and award nights, Goa Fest 2018 came to a conclusion. With that, it's a wrap on Storyboard this week. You can catch all of our content on Facebook, Twitter and YouTube. Thanks for watching, and we'll be back same time next week. See you soon.